is a madness. This is a madness, I'm kicking the door off the hinge. This is the new age and I am the pioneer. See them present with a riot gear, mother.
Karibu to my channel. My name is Osiru, and if you haven't seen this face, make sure you subscribe uko chini. So basically today we are actually going to do a comparison between this product. I washed my hair in 2 weeks, I haven't moisturized my hair in 2 weeks, like no water, I'm telling you, has touched this head. I'm going to moisturize half of my head with the olive oil hair mayonnaise and the other half will be moisturized with the TCB Naturals. What I'm actually using to wash my hair is the Mikala Hair Essentials Cleansing and Conditioning Shampoo. I'm gonna wash the hair and I will be back in a snap. Okay, hi guys, I am back from washing my hair. So right now what we're actually going to do is I've just dried it up with a towel. So right now we're just going to like separate my hair. We'll start with the Vitalize Olive Oil Hair Mayonnaise. I've been using this. I remember I've used this for a couple of times. My first year and my second year, especially in campus. And my first year and second year when I was going natural. So this is what I've been using. So, but I changed to the TCB Naturals, but I still had this pack. I just wanted to feel like how different my hair actually feels. So let me just say, this Vitalize Hair Mayonnaise has served me well. I've been using it for so many times, my first day and my second day when I was natural, and my first day and second day in campus. And you know when you're in campus, you don't have a lot of money, you know. So this thing was came in bulky and everything. It was just like really, really heavy duty. The thickness is amazing. The one thing I do not like about it is that it's not as moisturizing or as silky as I would like, but it's something that you can use to start it up. Another thing is the scent, you know, but when you're broke you don't think about kitu ya kunoka, you just think about and say, is this thing going to work or not, you know. So I really thought, I was like, ah, let me just use it and just go on, and I ended up loving it. Was it gave me that moisturizing aspect that was missing in my routine. And you know, deep conditioners are really expensive, and looking for a really nice one was just like really, really hard. Another thing, as you can see while I'm packaging it, it's really heavy duty. It's something that kind of like sits on your head, like it's not going to move or anything. So I wish they made it a little bit more moisturizing. The amount of like bottles I've gone through because of my deep conditioning routine, God only knows. Like, my shampoo can last a whole 3 months, but like my deep conditioner, that's a whole other story. I think I don't want to go with those rubber bands, so I'm just going to plait this hair kidogo, and I'll just put it on one section of my head. So I'm just going to plait it kidogo. Here I am again. So I decided to actually plait my hair because I didn't want to use those snappy rubber bands. I don't know why, I do not like plastic rubber bands. I tried to avoid them because people said you avoid them. So typically when I'm deep conditioning my hair, and if you're new here, make sure you subscribe. I normally just condition my hair but not my scalp. If you see me just putting it on top, I'm just trying to put it on top of my hair. You know, I do not like deep conditioning my scalp. I don't think it's the right way. It's going to cause a lot of like your scalp is basically not going to breathe. Don't condition your scalp, just condition your hair. So right now I'm actually going to use the TCB Naturals. I have a lot to say about this product. I've been using it for quite a while, and you know, like in this channel I like, you know, using the product for some time. I just don't want to wake up, do a review for one day and be like, oh, I love this product. I don't feel like that's really realistic. So whenever it comes to this product, I've been using it for a couple of months. I have to say it's really moisturizing, and the silkiness, my god, like can you see how it just absorbs in my hair compared to the Vitalize Hair Mayonnaise? It's much more silky, it absorbs much better. But one thing I wish they did about this product is to make it a little bit thicker, you know, because I feel like I really do miss that aspect. And it feels like my hair feels like much silkier and everything. And obviously TCB Naturals does smell good, as you can see. And it doesn't feel like something is on top of it. So I think that's why I changed from the hair mayonnaise to this, because I feel like, you know, I don't want to exaggerate, but I feel like it's literally like so silky, and it's going to make my hair feel much more moisturized. Let me not even lie, this DCB natural is like how somebody is just vibing me, you know. It's like, let me just be the only star in the sky. Let me just be the only bean in your gideri, you know. This is something, honestly, I like using products for a long period of time before I make a suggestion, and I'm feeling my hair right now and it feels amazing. No shade to the Vitalize, but I feel like the Vitalize, I think it needs to be a little bit more moisturizing. It will be a really perfect product. I've used it for the longest time and it's one of my OG products, but this time DCB has just said, no bobo, you know, you're the one, yeah? I am your man, okay? The DCB naturals have completely won this time, and I feel like it's just something about it. It's just something, how it smells, how it feels. It's just overall, you know, overall. This is not a paid promotion for those who are thinking. This is just my own opinion because I like being honest in this channel. So just give me like about 20 minutes while I go and give this some heat. For those who are wondering, that white thing is actually shea butter. I didn't really get it out visually, so yeah. Dries on both sides, yeah. But I feel like this side of the TCB side actually feels much more silkier. It feels much more softer. It's something that I would really like to detangle with if my hair was open. But since my hair is not open, I feel like that's something. If my hair was open, I would have been detangling it. The Vitalize Hair Mayonnaise side is a little bit heavy. It's a really heavy product, but I don't really feel like it'll make a better detangler than this one. But both of them are really moisturizing. Both of them can detangle hair, but I feel like this one is much more silky. It gives that silky soft effect, the kind of like smooth feeling you normally feel in your hands, and feel like you're, in a way, I don't exaggerate, you feel like literally, it's like your hair is literally absorbing all of that moisture. I don't know what they did with their formula, but I really do appreciate it. But I also like the Vitalize Olive Oil Hair Mayonnaise because it's really affordable, it's heavy. I just wish TCB came out with something that was a little bit heavier on the heavy-handed side, because I feel like this is a little bit too light. I'm going to put a comparison right now so you can see the difference. All I'm actually going to do is I'm going to moisturize my hair with the argan oil, and then I'm just going to chill kidogo, edit this video and post it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you can't here, make sure you subscribe, like and comment. Will tell me which product you want me to compare with next, and then I will see you guys later. Bye. Now they wanna play cause they're trying to get paid, but they can't cause they're too late. We got stacks already making it rain. They can't afford us now. Jump on the jet, switching borders now. Wrote me off when I was 17. Fast forward, they're my employees now.